So, if you don't know, my lucky number is 13, and I'm currently at YVR at KB13.
Checked out the zoo, the gym. We didn't train too hard. We did like a few things, got back to the house, stayed up pretty late, got up this morning, had breakfast, and now we are venturing around before the competition. And it's a beautiful day. It's like 13 degrees and sunny and warm, and I don't know, we'll see where we end up. It's officially a vlog. Oh yeah. I'm feeling high. Building. I actually made it to the Empire State Building. pretty.
You can
ride pet. Hi. Hi. Like, we have Canadian flags, but it's not like neon lit up center
this
of.
This is weird too.
This is weird. This is. Fangirl moment right now. Olivia Benson. Olivia Benson. NYPD. Real life. Law and Order SVU. So freaking cool.
I would, yeah. I would dead ass go ask her. You can just real quickly go over and just do headset.
We got donuts.
I got a bunch of shit.
Lots of sugary things.
I should have waited for the donuts.
And we are on our way to the zoo. We're almost there. We're in a really random part of Brooklyn. And there's just amazing, sick wall art everywhere. Yeah. So excited. I couldn't even get out of this thing. Hype and lit and all of the things.
All
of
the things.
I'm so. So it's like 5 p.m. Athletes are here. Sponsors are here. It's lit.
Thank you.
The blood on the pants. Turn around. Dude. Bro. Bro.
Dude.
Is hardcore, it's a hardcore
sport.
I don't know.
I've got no idea.
Say what you want to say to me now. I want to wake up with you.
Calgary Airport because my first flight was delayed by like 3 hours, and then I missed my connecting flight. They set us up on another flight, but it's at 5:50 a.m. so I'm 5 hours early and I'm not getting a hotel. I'm just staying at the airport, and the check-in point was not open. Security was closed. So they said, alternatively, you can go to another security place. So we're getting our steps in. And what's up? Howdy. It's 3:13 in the morning, and like, I swear, I just got really cold in here. Like, I don't know. Are you cold, bro? Up with you in the morning. Something's fake to me now.